Local Bounty soars 61% intraday in third session after eco-friendly food firms SPAC deal update. The Good Brigade / DigitalVision via Getty Images. LOCL's CEO Craig Hurlbert recently talked to Seeking Alpha in a wide-ranging interview about the company's plans.